Hello, what's up guys? It's Elephant Puppet here again, and we're going to make a pygmy hippopotamus habitat in Sawyer City Zoo. And then the hippo habitat would spread this way. And then I'll plan a bridge to... There we go. And then I'm going to expand their habitat. There we go. That's the hippo exhibit. I was originally going to put an underwater viewing in. But I didn't fancy though, to be honest. So I had an idea of a bridge viewing them. Let me theme the staff area up a bit. Oh, quick, we theme this area up, including the habitat. See you when I get them. The pygmy hippos are in there. And I'm doing some rockery in here. We're going to put more rockery in for the pygmy hippos. Interesting, how they are in Planet Zoo. I have made two separate paths. It's been lost this bit, it will be the African area, and this will be the savannah area, and then this bit will be the South American house, and connecting back to the Asia section. And then there's a male African elephant. And there's our females who are pregnant at the moment. See you in the cinematics, and goodbye!